We built NovaSeq to be the most powerful sequencer ever created. To match the bold ambitions of our customers for the next decade of genomics.
We architected the NovaSeq from a clean sheet of paper.
Illumina has a long-standing reputation for launching disruptive platforms, but the feeling in the organization was that this one was different. There was excitement around this launch, palpable excitement.
Our commitment to innovation and meeting the needs of our customers has kept us focused on delivering new and improved capabilities following the initial release.
Customers wanted to be able to address individual lanes. They wanted to be able to do lower output applications or faster turnaround, and so we invested in the S prime flow cell. They asked for longer read cycle kits, and we did a 500 cycle kit.
If you consider the customer, throughput, the scale, is like nothing that's ever been seen before. The optics, the mechanics, the software, the hardware, and really have taken the infrastructure within an instrument to the next level. We have been truly amazed by the scale at which we are now manufacturing the instruments, the consumables, and all of the pieces that go together is at a scale that we hoped we would get to, but we've realized that scale much, much more quickly than we had ever imagined. The infrastructure that we've needed to build within our factories to keep out in front of that demand has really brought us to cutting-edge operations. Our enzymes are truly at industrial scale now in a new facility. A huge investment in our automated fill lines for our NovaSeq cartridges, and overall the infrastructure that we've built really does speak to world-class type of investment and type of infrastructure.
NovaSeq is going to have a very important place in the genomics market for many years to come. This is the instrument that democratizes access to high-throughput sequencing and allows genomes to be in the hand of almost any lab.
I'm really proud of the team, the efforts, the collaboration, and the perseverance to get us across the finish line. This one is really going to revolutionize genomics in the coming years.